king gets old, then a young gorilla comes up and kills him and takes everything he owns.